The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfare, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sun's.
Need to look around. Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. Blow itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. Armor proved useless. Claws sliced through steel like through butter. Blow itself didn't kill him. They broke bled formation. To death afterwards. Ran. Put up in the street. Barricade put up in the street. Barricade put up in the street. Fell on his face, struck in the back, tried to run. Need to look around. Armor proved useless. Claws sliced through steel like through butter. Armor proved useless.
They broke formation.
Claws sliced
ran.
Through steel like through butter. Thank you. Barricade put up in the street. Barricade put up in the street. Barricade put up in the street. Fell on his face, struck in the back, tried to run. Barricade put up in the street. Barricade put up in the street. Fell on his face. Barricade struck in the back. Tried to run. Barricade put up in the street. Barricade's face in the street, struck in the back, tried to run. saddle. Face struck in the back, tried to run. Fell on his face, struck in the back, tried to run. themselves inside.
Single-handedly? That harlot's brood slaughtered half my unit.
See, it came damn close to slaughtering you as well. Need to withdraw. You and your men. Now.
My duty lies with the city.
Won't help the city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
Men, tend to the wounded and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver, that's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxae. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Different plan.
And what would that be?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Sianna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Sianna awaits her trial, in custody.
Yeah, I know it. Doesn't mean I have to agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Folk are dying. Many more will, because of one.
If her grace learns I helped you, my head will roll.
And mine'll come right after. Still willing to take the risk. See, I'm wasting my time here.
Wait. When last I saw Sianna, her grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the Ducal Palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess locks Sianna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear. Gotta signal Regis. Have him join me. Tell Regis to meet me in the palace. We need to get to the playroom.
Bloody misery is this. What are our orders? Speak!
I don't know. It's a slaughter. Clement's unit smashed. Cosma is dead.
What of Captain Damien?
He's withdrawn to the palace. But his men... decimated.
You knights have forsworn them. The gods have seen fit to punish us all.
Shut your mouth.
In a hurry to get somewhere?
Very much so. Now be kind enough to step aside.
Chaos in the city. Know what's going on?
Naturally. It's rather irritating.
Bloodbath in the streets. That's irritating? I'd probably use a stronger term.
Well, you know, I'm getting on in years. Not easily impressed. Takes a bit more to get me worked up.
Yeah, I suppose empathy's not something I associate with vampires.
I suspected you would guess.
Wasn't hard. Not like you tried hard to hide it.
Should I have?
Well, I am a witcher.
And thus my foe?
That depends entirely on you. Need to, see your unseen. Convince him to stop Detlaf. Heard you could help me with that.
My. It seems my dear Regis needs to be reprimanded. He's become rather indiscreet. And you, there are simpler ways to commit suicide. A number of bridges you could jump off, for instance.
Just want to talk to him.
Talk. Lovely. He'll rend your head from your neck, make shreds of you before you can open your mouth.
Let me worry about that. Willing to do it or not?
I, too, would prefer a city calmed, but to reveal so dear a secret to a witcher. Know what? Come with me. I must tend to a certain matter. Then we'll talk.
Oriana, I don't have time for that. Folk are dying and—
And I'm about to mount my horse, so either ride with me or finish this moving monologue alone.
Damn it. Fine. Where are we going?
Not far. You see, I maintain a kind of shelter just outside Beauclair. An orphanage, to be precise. I've heard the birds whisper. They claim a terrible thing's happened there. Under the present circumstances, I must treat this seriously. I'm sure you understand.
Mm-hmm. Perfectly. Let's go. Must cost a small fortune maintaining this place.
What can I do? I have a weakness for children.
Meaning?
Meaning that I... Wait. Smell that.
Blood.
Arno! Arno! Arno!
What happened? Where's Arno? Speak.
Shh. Oh, the monster will come.
Easy, little man. You're safe now.
I was so scared. So scared.
Of what? You can tell us. Take your time.
I woke up because of the bells. Then the screams. I pulled the quilt over my head so I wouldn't hear. But they were so loud. And something began pounding on the roof. Boom, boom, louder and louder. Then Uncle Arno came and said, "Sit quiet, real quiet. Shh, shh, and you'll be all right."
The horse then abandoned them, left them and ran away.
Who's this Arno?
The Guardian. He ran the orphanage with his wife, for a generous fee. I don't see them, can't hear or smell them either. They fled, left the children behind as bait.
Uncle Arno told us to be quiet as mice, and a monster wouldn't come. But it did. It came.
What happened then?
Bartez, Neve, Mora, and some others. They ran out. My sister Anna and me. We hid right here in the room. But Anna, she began to cry. I covered her mouth, whispered, shh, shh, shh. Held her long. Till she stopped.
You mean to say you...
Drop it. Think I know enough.
As do I. Something killed my children. I'll stay with the boy. He shouldn't be left alone again. You track down this scum. Bring me its head, and I'll help you with the unseen.
Boy's hurt. Wounds need dressing.
Not to worry. I'll see to it.
You sure? Got a lot of practice. Just need a few minutes to...
Go!
Fine. See if I can't find a lead.
Excellent. Go on, get to work. Come, little one. I'll sing to you.
Wolves asleep in midst the trees, bats all a-swaying in the breeze. But when soul lies anxious, wide awake, fearing all manner of ghouls, hags, and wraiths.
Smashed against the wall. Skull cracked. Died immediately. Beast killed the children, but didn't eat them. Something scare it off? Or grab its attention? Stomach wall cut open in three places. Damaged organs. Arteries.
Thank you.
smashed against the wall. Skull cracked. Died immediately. Head, shoulder, and neck wounds. Monster attacked from above. Jumped off the roof, I bet. Paw prints. Bipedal beast. Walks hunched over. Throat ripped open. Larynx crushed. Hasn't even dried. Wounds are smooth-edged. Claws cut through cleanly. Young, thin bones offered little resistance. Sliced aorta. Fang marks alongside, but they're old. Scarred over. Smells not blood. Need to investigate. Of suspects. Venom glands, long claws, a bloodsucker. Must be a Garkane, a pack leader, an alpha. For Garkane's, killing's a pleasure. Kids just whet its appetite. Must have gone after the Guardians, too. Mm-hmm. Garkane and wagon tracks merge. Wonder if the beast caught up.
Roach! Faster.
Drove off the road. Horses must have gotten spooked.
Let's go!
Caught up. Trail ends here. Need to look around. Wounds are bad. At least it didn't suffer long. Shredded her, then licked up her blood. Every last drop. Garkane ate its fill here. Probably holed up nearby to digest. Gonna hang your head from my saddle, bastard.